I think this Knotwood Hills had a, sinkhole that leads down. Or this place, I don't know. I can't remember anymore.
Not to belabor the point or anything, but I think this caravan was a
someone is coming. Okay, Ogryn, don't die again. Life ward, okay, I can't actually do it for some reason. Well, that was violent.
I shall do it.
So it was Horde of Scavenger, but they might not have destroyed this caravan. Okay, but Jared Sylvian, well, that's probably not happy person.
Thank you.
Flying Seelix. Oh no. Okay, there's more of those. These are monsters. Sorry. Not what I had in mind, but okay. These two need to drink potions so they can actually continue fighting, because there's an ugly amount of damage coming. Ocarina is basically safe for a moment. Quite fiercely. But then again, this is sustained engagement here, so. Basically a ridge line full of bandits.
Out of my way. I need to get out of here.
Better camera drive as well.
No! No one can help me! I just need to get out of here! The elf! She makes the trees come alive. All we wanted was some easy money from the caravans, but... Make her help me. She's here. Gotta get away.
No.
Why are you here? What do you want? Do you work for the Shems? Then you do work for the merchants. Tell the human merchants to release my sister, and then tell them never to come back. Consider this.
Date yourself. So what's here?
Packs. What's with a tiny camp? And here, looks like there was a bit of a fight, but no bodies. Just all these weapons. Something smells here, Commander, and it isn't me.
Classical.
It shall be done.
Hear the prayer of the dead.
Don't look. Don't look at me. Olaf, my name. Came with friends to drive out away the elf, but the darkspawn were too quick. We were ripped apart, biting claws and teeth from the darkness, and then I woke, flesh and bone and gristle under me. Around me, everyone dead. Dead, soft meat melting into the ground. I crawled away, came here. Can't stand to see it. Sister? I have a sister. Do I? Elf sister? No, we did not take her. Probably dead or eaten. No. No. Darkspawn came first. They slaughtered us, took our steel, brought it to the elven camp.
Ah.
Tricked us. Tricked the elf.
Smart.
Now, she thinks we are to blame. Hunts all in her rage while they watch.
So, all these people died over a misunderstanding? Maker, that's horrible. We have to stop her. Tell her she's wrong. Do you think she's back at her camp? We could try looking for her there.
The Dark Ones are curious about you, too. They watch you as well as her. Can you feel them? Beneath, around, from shadows. I'm already dead. I'm already gone. Make an end, please.
That was mercy killing. Ah, now they're coming.
Stop.
Ouch. Hey everyone, get that emissary. Oh, there you are.
Why are you still here? I told you to stay away from me. I warned you. This place is not for you. I know a human crime when I see it. I've experienced more than enough of them. You will pay for repeating their lies.
Oh, no. We have a battle in our hands. So, if you can run fast that way, we might avoid the blast. One of those danger close spells.
Speak, it will be done.
Burn wolves. Ah, this is fun. Okay, Anders is down. He went down too damn quickly. How about you focus on one target at the time? And we have bottles that we didn't use. except that he's so stupid he can't use them. Oh, they are graves.
You will never take me alive. Then will you let me go? For the sake of our people and what we share. Talk. The Darkspawn are mindless. It is not possible. I wondered why anyone would discard the weapons.
Yeah, that's really suspicious.
The Darkspawn planted them? That would mean the Darkspawn killed my people and took my sister.
Yes.
That is Serenis. She would never willingly part with that. My mother gave it to her before she died. Why would the Darkspawn do this? You have no reason to trust me, but let me come with you.
Great, another twitchy magic sort. Just
my name well is Valana, if you care for such things. Do you know where the Darkspawn might dwell? There is an abandoned mine some ways to the north of here. The tunnels run far into the earth. We will likely find the Darkspawn there.
Okay, so we need to take the elf with us, so...
Yes.
Two mages and one dwarf. Start recording again. Yeah, okay. Works.
As you say.
You would think that Streamlabs could give you some warning that this space is running out, but no.
You delay too much.
Maybe you should put something on, like real clothes. Plus 6 defense, plus 6 spell power. Well, it's okay. Apparently it's okay to be like half naked. Plus 10% to dodge attacks. That's okay. Plus 6 magic. Plus 2 willpower, plus 2 magic, plus 5 fire magic damage. We could actually change this one out to something else. Ring of Fate, plus 10% of. No, this is even better. Plus 10 fire resistance, plus 20 fire damage. This guy. It's a trap. Camera work is actually far better in this than original game.
The time for this.